Hi everybody, it's Jason again from Collaborative Mathematics. This is challenge number 6 with special thanks to my friend Scott for the idea. The challenge this time is actually rather easy to explain. I'm going to give you 2 building blocks, the number 8 and the plus sign. And your goal is to build an expression that equals 1,000. And it's just that easy. You can use as many 8s as you want. You can use as many plus signs as you want. If you felt like it would be helpful, you could take multiple 8s and smash them together. Like you could take 2 8s and make 88 out of it. But in any case, the goal is simply that, an expression that contains only 8s and plus signs that in the end equals 1,000. Now, while you're working on this challenge, you may discover more than one way of solving it. I mean, you might find more than one expression that contains only 8s and plus signs that adds up to 1,000. And that would be cool. But then the next question that should start rolling around in your brain is, how many different ways are there? Right? If you can find more than one way, great. But can you find all of the ways? How many ways are there? Who knows? This is nothing else to explore. Isn't that cool? So yeah, finding one way is great. Finding all the ways is really great. So maybe you want to take on that challenge too. If you like these challenges from Collaborative Mathematics, you can follow us on Twitter. We're on Facebook. You can like us there. Or you can just visit us online. We're at collaborativemathematics.org. And that's it. Okay. I look forward to seeing what happens next. Have fun.